On today's Relentless Pursuit, Clint Wells will be hunting the banks of the Illinois River in hopes of taking the Archery Swamp Grand Slam all in one day. To do it, he will have to arrow the elusive river grass carp, the spotted gar, the black gar, the blue buffalo carp, the massive big head, and of course, the toughest challenge of all, the green dragonfly on the wing. We've got a lot to accomplish, so let's get started.
Well, this pipe's, it's draining the swamp, so a whole bunch of mud's getting sucked up and insects are coming from under the mud and all that. And the long-nosed gar coming in to feed on them and all the fish that's coming to feed on them. So I want to get in there and shoot one.
That shot may have been luck, but either way, Clint's bagged a spotted gar. That's one down, Clint, with a bunch more to go.
Oh yeah, right behind the head, exactly where I want to shoot him. Right behind the, right in the weak spot, just to knock him dead. I think it's a short nose, or it might be a long nose, but that's a good shot. Whew.
Wow, another great shot.
All right. And this little gar came right in, swimming right on the bank. Climbed right there and boop, right in.
America's number one bow hunting show is brought to you by Cold Steel, world's strongest and sharpest knives. Clint has spotted two grassy carp feeding on freshly shed cottonwood seed. They are rarely taken with a bow. And to kill a grass carp, Clint uses the shade and walks softly to close the distance. And with another perfect shot, he arrows a big grassy.
Got him. Oh yeah, big fish on. The big grass carp.
Grass carp are fighters. Woo! And they don't give up till they're dead.
Good shot. Right in the spot. Nope. This side. That's a pretty good size one. Good to get in size, but I don't know if they'll be good eating.
They're great to eat, but very bony. Clint was about to go waiting for the blue buffalo when he spotted a brown cobra moccasin. They're deadly, but so was Clint. Ooh, close one. It's a black gar. He's sleeping in the brush. It's one more leg towards the Archery Swamp Grand Slam.
It's finding. It's a big black gar. Now he's a black gar, they're kind of rare. You don't get too many shots at him.
Well, we all miss sometimes, buddy.
Man, I thought my arrow would drop more right over their back.
Mm-hmm.
cut through the brush and into the fish. Skinned him.
Or wherever that went.
Right through the brush, into the fish.
Clint spots the lips of a trophy blue buffalo. But to kill him, Clint will have to wade into the water with snapping turtles, crawdads, snakes, and giant swamp monster big heads. You think Clint cares? He don't give a crap. He's going for it.
There's a huge pair of lips coming up. I'm going after him. These fish are so beautiful. They have blue bellies, nice tan, golden, silver, whatever, tops, and yellow mouth with whiskers looking thing. Beautiful fish and real good eating. Right in the head.
Actually, Clint, this is an Asian carp. These are the guys that are overtaking the rivers. They jump out of the water when your boat goes by.
Oh, yeah.
Big Asian
carp. Ooh, big Asian. This is a nasty fish because they bleed and they're slimy and just like pollute the water.
Now those are buffalo lips for sure. They're eating cottonwood seed as well. As Clint stalks the buffalo, he's careful not to break twigs below the surface and careful not to slosh the water as he moves. For the fish can feel the vibrations and they're really spooky. Each year in June, Illinois cottonwoods drop billions of seeds into the river. Fish love them. It's the one time of the year that they expose themselves to the bow hunter. Blue buffalo carp sell for as much as $3 a pound at the market. They're very valuable.
Another buffalo. That's the tin ring on the fish, right where we want to hit him. We found this little dig out in the dam for all the water to flow back into the river. And these carp are seeming to like all the flowing water, so hopefully there's some big heads. And some big grasses in there. Let's go get one. Oh yeah, they're coming in and out of it. There's some two guard over there. Come and check out what's going on.
The day wears on, but Clint has yet to kill a big head carp. These river monsters are rarely visible. But Clint may have found a way. The water has broke through a levee, and there's fish moving from side to side.
It's gar, mostly big heads. This is the big one.
Oh!
Yeah! Here we go. Oh, this thing's huge! Oh, look at the head on that thing. Oh, yeah. Right through his stomach, out his gills. A lot of action. All right. Okay. This is about 25 pounder. A lot of muscle on these things. I'm gonna show you how to get an arrow out of the fish. What you do, you bring the little spikes back all the way, unscrew the tip, push this up, and jerk him out.
More fish swim upstream, and Clint picks them off one after the other.
All right, second big head of the day. Oh, that thing's heavy. All right. Let's try not to spook them, but I think I kind of scared them a little bit, but they're coming back in. Look at the size of this thing. I can put my whole hand in his mouth. These things are hard to find and get. Their head is huge. That's why they call them the big head. All the fish are spooked out into the deeper water, and this great big head moving in.
They're coming.
All right, they're coming in. Here they come.
Clint spots a river monster, a huge big head, and it's moving his way.
All right, here they come. Oh, here, I got a big one. Oh, you're... Oh, this thing's huge. You're a giant. This was a giant. Okay, look at it. Big giant big head was out in the deep, came into the shallows, slocked him. Awesome fish. Giant big head. This thing's at least 35 pounds, if more.
Well, Clint, congratulations, for you almost pulled it off. But of course, no one could kill a green dragonfly on the wing. No one has done it. Clint's dad nearly did 20 years ago. But of course, the green dragonfly was more than he could handle. But wait, what's this? Clint's taking the shot.
Oh, I got him! Knocked his wing off.
Wow, Clint has done it. He's taken the archery swamp grand slam. After that, what more could there be, Clint? You're the man, buddy. Way to go.
Go.
Well, I hope you had fun watching the show. Thanks to my sponsors, AMS, for sending us some awesome bow fishing gear. See you next time.
I'm trying to avoid the camera.
You're looking over the top of the camera, but don't walk.
Okay.
Just you're scanning the water. Down. Stop laughing.
We're hunting rabbits. I mean